been shot from Kim's garage, inside Kim's garage at the pond across the street. It's January 23rd, 2006. Just starting a new role. This is at the Tampa Electric plant where we're going to see the manatees, whatever else is coming in here for warm water. These are the stacks.
Trial, which is make a parting remark that he makes after the judge has left the bench. Now, some people had speculated that he may have more of an outburst at this verdict because there's nothing more, there's no reason, there's no incentive for him to behave himself anymore. He's behaved himself for the trial so that he can stay in there. However, he may be looking forward to...
A quick question for you. When Ed Adams came out, he announced to the public first what the verdict was. And then he read through the variety of aggravating factors, mitigating factors, which obviously took the drama away from it. And curiously, as Fred Graham just said a few moments ago, if he had been reading the aggravating factors first for us and then the mitigating factors, and you didn't know what the verdict was, you would have concluded that death was coming.
You got another one of these?
Four.
Big fatty. Sam, you want to hold one of them?
I see one turtle.
Two squirrels.
Not gonna jump on them, is it?
I don't think so.
Don't touch them. This is a first.
They're so used to people, they're looking for food.
Is this what Tom was talking about?
This is funny.
Tom Santa Cruz having an idea where to go?
Was it Tom that told us?
Megan.
Huh?
I think so.
I guess this is it though. We should have brought some bread along or peanuts. Did you ever take them up to the Grand Canyon?
Megan was there.
Did the squirrels come up like they did with you?
No. Funny, I cannot get over this.
Let's go and see, Dad. Right?
Let's jump on Daddy's head.
Oh, what's going on here?
Cleaning the cassette.
comes back on.
Oh, here's another one.
Here's another one behind us.
Attack of the squirrels. Oh, there's another one. The word's getting around.
Yep. Probably get fed all the time.
Yeah.
There's a lizard. We'll get him, Megan.
Don't do that, okay? Don't put your fingers in. Oh, you had it. Burned right out of your little palm.
Where are they following?
Oh, yeah, look on the tree over here. He's got his whole tail, too.
Didn't you see one at the house the other day with me?
That green?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Maybe it was when I was going into the shed.
Sorry, little buggy. He's a stinger thing. Yeah. Back way. Why did you buy you say shush?
Good. Yeah. Little one. Can you pick it out? What is that worry?
I made it. I put it on the phone to the girl. I took the picture and then I blew it up again.
There may be a bigger one around, so keep your eye out. Oh, it's recording now. It wasn't recording before. We're at the Hillsborough Park. This is in the Hillsborough River. We got Kevin and the kids with us. Looking at an alligator here in the river. It's a small one, but it's at least an alligator. This is at a pond over the, across the street from Kim's house. Kevin's getting ready to leave. And they're out here feeding the ducks. Something fast and furious going up there. Must be above the clouds. I don't see it. Sandy and Maggie going across. What do you got in there? I think she went around there. I see her over there. You dropped some. You're not supposed to be eating that. That's for the duckies. Duckies. That's for the duckies. Throw it to the duckies.
Looking for the turtle. There he is. He's over here.
There he is.
Where, Papa? He was right here.
Where?
Where's he ducked? Duck a cover. Megan, come around this side, please. Megan.
Right there. There we just went under.
Oh, nice. I'm not Kevin. Kevin, did you go to the bathroom?
She doesn't want to go down the road 5 miles and you have to go.
It's a wedding.
You want to watch that?
Yeah. It's alright. You wait till you find the stuff that we left you.
Lizzie!
I'm surprised you didn't find it during the week we were gone. Hang on, buddy. Is Jordan coming with us?
Okay, have a safe trip.
We'll call you then.
Ouch!
Ouch!
Where are you going?
Hey. Give us a call. Let us know how you're doing. Okay.
Hi, honey. Let's go.
Now. What are you doing?
Just taking a picture of your girl.
I was like, no, I'd kill her before we got there. No, no, that wouldn't work. Age another year. So every time she complains to the car now, I said, you have to be quiet because you can't keep nagging me about how long it's going to take or I won't take you to Ireland.
This is the Cliffs of Moher.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm telling people that are listening to this.
Okay.
He's talking to the machine.
Does it answer back, Jim?
Not yet.
Thank God.
Not yet. Give him a few years. It'll talk back.
I've listened to it.
Is
it a rock out there or a boat?
It's a boat.
You can see the whole way.
It's
where
not
I
a
went
boat,
out.
It's a boat. Right? Boat. We're trying to immerse ourselves in it. Get your accent. See, now that we're here, you can call ours an accent.
I remember several weeks after Elaine arrived at our house when she got up
twang.
And she said something. She goes, oh my God, I sound like an American.
I don't think so.
When I came home, I'll never forget it. The day I arrived back in Ireland after the 3-month trip, I cried and cried and cried and cried all day long. I never forget the way I found myself on the bed, bawling, crying, and I opened my eyes. There was the mirror looking at me. I thought, well, beam me up, Scotty.
Times that I've been over here, I've cried all the way home because I didn't want to go back.
I know, that's what I was wondering.
He was going.
Oh, he went that way?
See, we got to go home and pack up our house to move.
God, we have a beautiful day to be here.
Yeah. Fabulous, no more fairness.
Of course, we're with
Kathy. They told me I'd need a jacket up here, and I almost wasted my money and bought one.
I thought you would need one. It's
usually it's cold at the top.
Yeah.
Or how warm it is, it's usually cold at the top.
Last time we were here on the waves, see the hole in the rock, let's see, the waves were halfway up that, and all the rest of it was a mist.
Oh, wow.
Remember?
Yep.
Was that so during a big storm, or?
Yeah, it was rough. The sea was rough that day, and it was fairly windy now out. You'd want this and one of those on you, even walking up along there, and it was fairly cold. But I remember all that was a mist.
We were freezing that day, and the wind would just about knock you off your feet. You had all you could do to stay up. See, that's a good thing. We took our time yesterday and didn't get here. See, the nation today. Bring you too.
Oh my God!
Where did Ben go?
He walked down because we got the pictures.
Have you been up to the Burn Center? They opened it.
No.
I think that's a crab trap or a lobster trap.
Is it?
I'll bet that's what it is, because it's a big, it's not little, it's about this big around.
Oh.
Yeah, I asked the bikers. Is that what you're talking about?
No.
Oh, I was talking to the bikers that came over from England. Asked them how they got their bikes here. They came over on a ferry.
No, Elaine, about the dolphins or porpoise, or do you know where they are?
Vancouver.
Is it worth?
They must be lobster traps, because there's more of them. There's a different color one there, and then there's another red one out there.
Okay, I can zoom in.
Dad, do you think there would be a big splash?
When we were here the first time, Jim, if you, I don't know, you can see from right where you are, but if you come over here to the left some more, there's rocks sticking out over the edge down here.
Uh-huh.
That's, you could walk right along those rocks. The kids were laying on those rocks, looking over. Guess you didn't need a jacket, huh?
No.
Not today.
I'm saying, and opened the port here for the thing, to take the cassette out.
Yeah.
And the girl that was checking it in slammed it shut, or pushed it down, forced it down, and slammed it shut. So they had to give me a whole new one.
But she broke it, I guess, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Well, it came back, and they said there's nothing we can do about it. I said, well, certainly there's nothing we can do about it. Your person ruined it. And I went through quite a bit of bullshit.
I'll bet.
Trying to get them to, because she didn't, I told her, put it right on the slip, and she didn't.
Now see, where the hell did that white one go? I don't see it now.
And,
I see the red one out there, but I don't see the white one.
Come straight in from it, and it's gone.
Yeah. Maybe it is a dauber. A big dog.
For sharks or whales. What is that place out on the end, do you know?
I don't remember. It said something to here, but I don't remember what it was.
It looks like a parapet. Or
it looks like
castle.
Part of an old castle or something. I don't remember what it said.
Thank you. there's people walking ahead of us coming up here. The mother had a girl and a boy.
Oh, yeah.
They're from Doylestown, Pennsylvania.
Oh, my God.
Oh, there it's back up again now.
They're not jigglers, are they?
See, it's back up again now.
Yeah.
Huh.
Probably the current pulls
maybe,
it under.
Yeah.
Huh. I wonder if they're mooring lines.
I don't know.
For boats that come in. Because they have tours that come in here.
I don't know. Maybe they're marking rocks or something, because you can see the rocks just this side of that one.
Yeah. But all along the coast of Bonaire, they're not allowed to anchor.
Mm-hmm.
And they have the same type of buoy that they hook onto for the divers.
Yeah.
Ouais, trop beau. Ouais. Est-ce que t'es fou, tu vois des animaux, tu te dis, j'aimerais bien être une vache, quoi.
Une vache, non.
Non, mais tout le temps, je voyais des vaches, je me suis dit, j'aimerais bien être ça, tu vois, ils ont pas de soucis. Ils ont pas de soucis de beauté ou quoi, ou de séduction. Ou... Sabine, je te prends. Prends-moi, je te prends.
You want a picture of all three?
Sabine, c'est trop une question.
Non, pas du tout. C'est ce que j'ai servi. C'est bon.
This is taken of the Shannon River. From the back porch of the house we're staying in La Bathsheba, Ireland. It's actually not 3:59, it's 9:18 in the morning. I guess the date is right. I lost track of time over here. This is almost the inlet of the Shannon. We're almost out to the Atlantic Ocean. This is the town of La Bathsheba. Not very much to it. There's a few more houses further up the street that you can't see from here. That's the post office with the green sign in front of it. This is a little canal here alongside the house. It only has water in it when the tide's in. The tide happens to be in right now. Quite windy today. It's the first we've had this much wind. Sure what the name of the town is across the way there, but it's in Cork, County Cork. About probably a mile over there. That's a small town on the other side of the river. I don't know what that is. Must be a channel marker. Industries over there. Every place over here has a wall around, mostly all the way around the house. See you in a bit.
Do you want turkey and ham on your sandwich?
I don't want any sandwich. This is the back of the house. And that's the porch I was just standing on a few minutes ago. If we get closer here, you're not going to be able to see as much of the house, but I'll get further away. That's a church across the street. That's the priest's house. Top of it. Again, looking out over the Shannon River. This is what's called a dolphin washing area.
Must be it, I guess.
And we've seen a dolphin, but since I turned this on, it's gone.
Turn it back off.
There it goes up there by the post where the, see it? He's playing up there by that post.
Where,
There's a whole bunch of them coming. You can hear them when they breathe.
every time I put the damn camera down, they jump up.
Even with the, it takes digital so long to focus that it
Well, I got the video on steady. I'm not holding it so steady. But so graceful. It's up and...
Yeah.
There's some up there by the... to the right of us also. There was two right there.
Yeah, I saw that.
Boy, if you could get up on here, you'd have a really good view.
Yeah. Some
welcome to the dolphin watching area.
Yeah, inside it says the same thing. Quite a few of them. There's more coming from the left there. Wonder how far up in they go.
I don't know. I haven't seen any by us. Here's one. Here we go.
Still coming in.
Yeah, there was quite a ways down there I could see splashes.
Out of the water.
I'm already believing one.
Every time you don't have the camera up there, they come far
out of
the water.
Like, looks like there's a young one with this one out here. I see two fins come up every once in a while.
Somebody do a trick. Up in the air.
Yeah.
Hand signals. Watch me.
Watch me. You'd die if one of them did that. Shamu.
Hello, hello, hello. We're here. Can you see us?
Yes.
Perfect timing.
Surely was.
Well, there should be more, because I saw...
Hmm?
I saw more. It should be about... getting close to us before. The way they were traveling, these other ones were traveling.
Down in Kilkee, there's supposed to be a place right in town, too, where you can watch.
What?
There's supposed to be a spot right in Kilkee, too, where you can watch.
Yeah.
So where are we thinking Kilkee is?
That way.
That way,
that way.
I think.
Maybe these are going to
I'd have thought it was the other way.
I
know it's not.
That's 061.
I don't think so. It says general picture taking when I
Or email mmcmahon@limerickchamber.ie.
Pat Scanlon, Fitted Furniture, Drumcolour, specialising in fitted kitchens,
Waterbury,
Limerick, North Cork.
Driving out, huh?
Pat on 086-1647-513. Pat Scanlon, Fitted Furniture, Drumcolour.
Looks like they have a fence there.
Yeah.
Or had one.
Trinity News on West Limerick 102. A table quiz will be held at Cleary's Bar tonight, Wednesday, June 28th, in aid of Children's Cancer Care, in conjunction with the Malin Tourism Head Carriage.
You know what we ought to do? What am I thinking here? I'm going to stop and walk up there and take a picture of the car on the road. Huh? So we can so
new entrance into all classes.
This is a road we're coming out of. Where we went down to see the dolphins, and Wayne just walked up ahead to show with still pictures how narrow the road is in comparison to the car.
The shuttle is a bus service which is serving the town of Newcastle West and its environs. It's a pilot project by Rural Bus and the Chamber of Commerce, and the service will only be continued if the people support it. So if you want the opportunity to catch the shuttle when you have a heavy load of shopping, or if you want to shelter from the rain, or if you think your children should have the chance to use the shuttle service when travelling to or from school and games, then you must support main baking, fruit and veg, and there will be lots of fun stalls as well.
You put this on, you put the rental on your credit card, right, hon? No, the car, I put the insurance or whatever it was. Is there any additional money we owe you on a car? What, do you get that insurance back if we, Now this is one of the better roads.
This is where the road gets a little wider.
The annual of the senior citizens
that road takes
place on July 6th.
That looks like a good one.
Mayor for lunch at Killarney.
That's probably the road after the
bookings can be made with Mary Collins on
Dolphin Viewing. One of Ireland's super highways.
It's supposed to be hanging the other side of the road.
There's only one side to this road, huh?
Kathy thinks there's two sides to this road. Wayne thinks there's one. He's the driver, so I guess he's gonna go where he wants. We had a farmer.
This is like a dirt road with pavement.
Yeah. Had a farmer meet us twice, going into this road, coming out back of us there. Had to pull off.
Now here it almost has two sides.
Almost. Good thing, because you're going over top of a hill. If we get hit, I'll have evidence of who's at fault.
Pretty down in there.
There's the dolphins down there. You can see them. Cutting the water. We'll have to send this to the Conway. video. This video here. I had the damn camera in my
hand. Didn't take. That's like when she saw the bear.
They were in the action?
No.
No. He embraced the Chris of them. Had a drunk driving accident, and I think somebody was killed in it. And I know that when his time for him to come up, they found he pled guilty, and they were wondering if they were going to give him jail time or not. They didn't.
We got the email from about fishing?
Yeah. I don't know if the government kicked in after that or whatever.
This is a cemetery in here where we were staying. Just stopped in here to see what it was like. See what names we could pick up. This is the church. Whatever you call it. History. And here's still one of the living ones. This is, what is this, Kilkane?
Kilkee.
Kilkee. Looks like this is all underwater at high tide. That's the Atlantic Ocean out there. I assume. Trying to find a boat out there. That's, there it is. Lovely countryside through here. This is, I'll be damned if I know where it is, but it's beautiful. It's in the area of Kilkee. I guess they found something over there that looks nice. We're over there by that rock there, but a different angle a while ago. No? I guess it was over here. Anyway, we're in there someplace. Appears to be an observation point up there. I'll be back in a minute. Well, not gonna go yet. We're about 200 foot off the water.
That's great.
That's what I am. Yeah. It's better, but it's did you take some pictures?
Mm-hmm.
spot in the wall right here.
Oh my god.
Pretty cool with the islands out there.
This is, oh yeah. This is Donegal?
No.
Dingle.
Dingle.
Yeah, I knew it started with a D.
Wind bang, according to the sign to the right.
All right, go.
Yeah, go. Got it.
Looks like there's another island over to the left. I see it coming out of the clouds now.
Hey, give me the camera. This is the Dingle area. That's the Cathy area.
That's the Jim area.
Sheep shit. It can't be seagull shit. It's too brown.
Pretty hazy out here today.
Both of ours are together in one wrapper.
How about that? They trust you, but not cast your eye.
Why, was she that again? Mrs. Sunshine.
Yeah.
We're still at the Dingle area. I see some of the same sights. That's called, I forget what. This is on the opposite side of the road from where we're parked. That island out there is Great Basket Isle. Great Basket Island. A long, thin island out in Basket Bay. All these other islands are out in the same bay. Okay. give you a look down. Whee! They'll do that sometimes. When the battery runs out, they'll stop and you shut them down and turn them back on. They'll come back on for a little bit. That's why I bought a new battery before.
A brand new battery. I only bought the camera in January. It's only the third time it's been charged.
Oh, okay. But I bought an extra battery just in case we used it a lot.
I should have, and I never thought about it.
Oh, there's a cafe. We should have stopped, huh? You gotta go to the bathroom.
There you go. Right there.
I think it's around the end here.
Cave over in that. Calamara. dog wearing a top. As you can see, not a hell of a lot else around here. Some man-made dams there or deal with. Is it illegal to pick those? Let me see what you picked.
These protected orchids.
Yeah.
The guard's gonna be. But they gotta catch me first.
Yeah, that's true.
Looks like a place that should be in Africa. There's an elephant.
Yes, I see a great this giraffe there.
Look at that big lion after the elephant. There's an Irishman under there. He left his leg laying.
right down the goddamn road.
The road. What's the name of this town?
Clifton.
Clifton?
Den. Clifton.
Clifton.
Den. D-E-N.
Yeah. Clifton.
Nobody's hungry, right?
What was it?
It's just a little seed port town.
Yeah.
Unless you're eating, there really isn't much to do there.
Now, isn't this where we stopped at the got your sweaters the last time?
That's not it. This is not
it. That's it there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's it. It's open.
This is an abbey here, and I'm not sure what the name of it is. What's the name of this?
Huh?
What's the name of this?
Kyle Moore Abbey or something like that?
Kyle Moore Abbey.
If I can hold this still enough. I guess we can see the sheep right there by the statue. And further up the top of the mountain, there's supposed to be some. Can't hold it still enough. I can get some of the, maybe I can get some of those sheep way up on the mountain. I'm leaning on a railing here. There's one. There's two more. Wait a minute.
can't see the church. This is where we saw the Abbey from the first time.
This is still the Clymore choir. How do you pronounce it?
Kylemore
Abbey area. Mountains that I showed before with the sheep up there. Taking them from inside the Abbey ground. That looks like one up there. Oh no, that's the Blessed Virgin taken from the front view. That I took pictures of at the front. Oyster beds.
I think so.
Lake here. Well, we'll just say they are. If they're not. There's someone with his head sticking out of the water over there, it looks like. Luckily. Like some kind of a monster.
He's anchored both ways right there.
Mm. Two anchors down the back. Blame Kathy because she had it too.
Well, that's what I remembered handing you. We asked me for it, Jim, and I remembered handing it to you. And then I don't remember. I'm not sure. Obviously, I took it.
Poor little innocent Kathy. It does you a nice favor.
You can take a cruise. It says daily cruise. I don't know if that's all day. This is the town of Leon, something like that. Got an on the end, don't know. How we put. cemetery up here on the left. In the hillside. Sligo, or just north of Sligo, Ireland. And it's just having a look somewhat like the cutoff for the Delaware Wharf. The other side of it was taken away, so they chopped it all down.
Next year, there's no driver in the seat.
Yeah. Coming into a roundabout. You have video on Kathy does. Got to get away and go home. Where do we go? We go up three. That way? It's to the right. I'm not sure. I don't see any signs. There wasn't signs or anything but that one turn to the left.
We looking for now?
We're looking for Milford, Milltown, or Middletown.
Huh?
Okay, Monahan is out there on that way.
So I need to be over there?
I don't know. I didn't see where she was talking about.
I don't know either.
What?
Dublin. No, this is wrong too.
This is town. Monahan? Is that it, Monahan?
I have no idea what town we're in. Looks to me like we're going in the wrong direction. I don't know.
Now here's a N54 up there.
We're to the right.
Clune. Go for the ring. Don't even have to go around now. All right, and up here you're gonna go left somewhat. I guess this is the town he meant. N3, is that right? Thank you. This is the town of Valensaw.
Valensaw.
Well, or Valens something.
Valentine beer.
Valentine beer, yeah. Had a Ford agency. Not much to it. This is above Ennis where we're going to spend the night. By I don't know how many miles.
Too many.
Getting into the narrow streets. There's the name of it. Gateway to something. Okay, got it. Hallway N6 down here. A few pubs along the side of the road here. Coming to a roundabout. Roundabout what? I don't know. There's a big church. Probably Catholic down here. Boot and Park. The kids out there. Parking.
I wonder how they got these huge rocks into these places to do these walls. These are no little rocks to
I
be
think
moving.
It was the aliens.
Probably.
Lifted them up by their,
I think you're
their
right.
Rays. Let the kids out walking on the roads like this. Something out there.
Yeah, it was the house, it was a castle that he bought and refurbished for his wife to live in. This is it here. This pretty setting.
Why just the wife?
Oh, it was for him and his wife, but he did it as a gift for her.
Nice little hideaway house.